So what you see here is not fog, it's Saharan dust. People in the States or in Australia might not know. I don't know if it reaches that far. Thank you.
Servus.
Last time I was here in February, and I have planted white spring bulbs, including daffodils, tulips, hyacinths, and muscari. And I'm quite pleased with the result. It looks lovely. And here we've got my harvest of wild garlic, which I took back to Switzerland. Half of the garlic I used for pesto. It's approximately 100 grams of wild garlic, 100 milliliters of olive oil, salt and pepper, 50 grams of ground walnuts, and 50 grams of parmigiano. It will keep like this in the refrigerator only for a couple of weeks, so I'm going to freeze them. And here I'm making wild garlic butter. It's a herb butter. I'm using 2 blocks of butter. I'm adding salt, pepper, freshly pressed garlic, lemon juice, and pumpkin oil. The pumpkin oil, first of all, it gives it a beautiful green color, and it has got a bit of a nutty flavor in it. These silicone ice cube trays are very handy for that, so I filled it up and I'm just cleaning it off a bit and I put it in the freezer. Then I thought I'm gonna sprinkle it with some calendula petals. And then you freeze them, and the next day or another day later you take them out again. so I will keep these portions in this container in the freezer. And that is it from me from the Easter weekend. The tomato seedlings are back in Switzerland, and yes.